fuck are they doing? She's gonna turn around as soon as I... Nope, never mind. There we go. I am the knight. I am Batman. No. I am Sebastian! That kind of hurts my throat. If I'm being honest. Okay, so... let's head this way. You know, though, I really love this free roam aspect. The fuck? Oh, fuck. Okay, that scared me. Nice, nice. I like it very much. I just realized there's boxes here. Oh shit. Okay, that actually scared me a little bit. Excuse me? Oh fuck. What the fuck? Okay, so I know what he had in his hand. This came a bit of a surprise. I almost shit myself though. Oh shit, that means I have to re-get the shit. Now they don't pop up. Never mind. There's at least him. Why do I feel like I'm not hitting him? So shit. Damn, that was lucky. Let's see, what can we craft? I'm gonna need some medical syringes. Can't even tell how many parts I have. Oh no, that's how. Never mind. Actually, I really don't know. It doesn't really show up on how many parts I have. Aha, found him.
Center it is.
I feel like I should turn this game up a little bit. I feel like I can barely hear it. That should be a little better. But I wonder how we were supposed to, how we're gonna get to the supply cache down here. Let's check that first before we go to the visitor center.
What's that?
Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. That's gonna attract some attention. What is that? New gun? It's just a second handgun. Well, hello there. Fucking bitch. To actually come in handy a lot more on aiming. Actually, if I find them, I might be able to find How the hell am I gonna find the stash? The fuck you doing? There you go. Now where the hell are they? Cause it sounded like he said that, you know, the weapon stash or whatever stash is right below this building. I have no idea how you're supposed to find it. So I'm going to presume you have to go to them and then they'll help you find it. Or I can check this building real quick. That doesn't look like it. I don't think there's another entrance besides that door.